I'm after losing my maul, meaning for the time being, I'm stuck here like a peasant using this here stick.
Luckily for me, there's a monster of an ash tree after coming down. I mean, you could probably fit inside that thing, and it might actually. There's a new little puppy around the workshop. Oh, you're the pudding.
Desperate times calls for desperate measures. Another metal wedge then. There's a stubborn old knot in here somewhere. Yeah, here's the good stuff. I'm using the side axe here. Just kind of rough shape it. Put in the lathe here and we're going to try to turn it down into something that's easier to hold. Alright, there we go. Bam, bam. So here's a bit of beech I'm hoping to make a few spatulas out of. Alright, so we got a very thin piece of beech. Let's see if we can turn it into anything. Shape her out a bit. So there we go. We have a new maul, a new spatula, and a new pest.